Thank you. like this on the face, man.
A long, long time ago, Earth was plunged into darkness by the forces of evil. The most powerful pantheon of gods came together to protect it. Lord Brahma, the creator, Lord Vishnu, the preserver, and Lord Shiva, the destroyer. This is the tale of one of the most powerful incarnations of Lord Shiva, who was born to shield the earth. He is immortal because he was blessed that he would be available to the devotees of Ram as long as Rama's name and stories are on their lips. This is the tale of the mighty Hanuman.